Here we have the Tensor ES series tools with PowerFocus 600 controller, a fast and easy tightening solution from Atlas Copco. The Tensor ES series tools are available as either angle or straight models with 1/4 inch, 3/8 inch, or 1/2 inch square drive sizes and a torque range from 2 to 100 newton meters. Their sealed single extruded aluminum body looks great and protects the internals from any dust or oil. Circling the handle are multiple LEDs which provide 360 degrees of visible tightening feedback during rundowns. The ES tool's spiral angle gears and internal torque transducer output consistent torque results accurate to plus or minus 7.5% over 6 sigma. The tools connect to the PowerFocus 600 using either a flat or round ES cable. ES tools are hot-swappable and can be switched out without having to power off the PF600. The PowerFocus 600 is a self-contained unit. No external hardware or software is required for use. It can be set up from the box in minutes using the integrated keypad and HD color screen. Inside the cover you'll find digital IOs, an IO bus for error-proofing modules, auxiliary power out, and USB and Ethernet ports. The controller requires an Intelligent Application Module, or IAM, to function. These contain the software configuration parameters and tightening data that the controller will use. They are available in two different levels of functionality, joint control and station control. With the station control IAM installed, users have access to up to 16 presets, batch sequencing, torque and angle monitoring, 5 tightening strategies, torque and status for 1,000 results, support for error-proofing modules and barcode readers, and more. The highlight of the PowerFocus 600 is its unique and easy-to-configure turbo-tight strategy. By setting only 2 parameters on the controller, the tool is ready to perform rundowns on any joint type. TurboTight dynamically reads the joint stiffness during the tightening cycle and adjusts it until the target torque is met, achieving the target torque without over-tightening even when switching from hard to soft joints. Thanks to a faster sampling rate, rundowns can be performed at a much higher RPM than normally, dramatically cutting down tightening time. TurboTight even delivers much lower reaction force to the operator, giving the ES tools a clutch feeling, especially on hard joints. The Tensor ES and PowerFocus 600 are a flexible and powerful solution for many assembly jobs. Find out which model suits your needs best today at flexibleassembly.com. Have you already tried the Tensor ES series tools and PowerFocus 600 controller from Atlas Copco? If so, let us know what you think in the comments down below. Thank you for watching, and be sure to subscribe for more product news and updates from Flexible Assembly.